ababa tie ye NLC echi so that yen di ni mu no mun tie echi ni yanko 2024 way election way. Nti ene no e the alternative, the Ghana Alternative Party. And on my invite here on press conference yen yina ya ka bo ma ya ye. So oma chire senior oma hwe Ghana party nyina no National Liberation Congress party no yena yeye akono yena omunim se omudo oma ho de beta echi a ye betimi akoyenim yena ye ka no kre yena ye free fita fita yena omo free se ye kanya emabunu no yena omo free se ye nim de Ghana fo pe yena omo free se ye nim se omudo omo ye ta echi a ye betimi akoyenim enti no mudo oma ho de oma ho fe no mu bibia ena me magana fo ati ase nyese ya bom ase party ye alliance ni aye yenti a munhu bana no na yentimi anwie certain decision e beteki se whether e be call in a movement ana e be different logo na e be call ha nti na munya hu so e be san frem by next week no to tell us this is the roadmap aya fa that ani a pick here for ya take decision logo aya dey call because I alliance we eye for just after election no be aye e san ko if you be kura obi akura ne party we were hoping se Ghana has say no bra penyi Alan ono ye well experience e no ye benya good third force no anko no beti party nye movement na in fact say NLC beba as youth organizer na nka Ghana Alternative aba as maybe a vice chairman e bia na other political ye nyina ya ba them from there ne nyina ya to aba ne enipa ba ko that would have been very e bia Hassan Ayarega be national chairman e bia Palu would have come as the general secretary maybe Odike would have come as an executive third vibe, fourth vibe, ni nyina ya kabo mi ya baako. But unfortunately, no, everybody decide to go there. But nyame ncha dia no, still it's not too late. We are hoping say the Afrafranto will come and join us. We are hoping say the what's the other political parties? APC, Cheddar and Co all will come and join us. They should come and join NLC so that we'll all take a good decision in the interest of Mother Ghana. It doesn't matter who leads, so that we then have what really calls third party. Wokrom has said, and at the same time, yeah, a Ghana Alternative Party, your agreement, you know, say your co-election win a second round. Ewo hokra na still na alliance no yada so yade. Ewo juna honomo. Ena your winning swa alliance no, then we then put structure in place. One a holding one, one a base. There'll be power sharing. And there will be a team player. We'll bring everybody on board. And at the same time, no, the air patch and also say, the MIT NLC, no, eye nyachum, ne, and semhunu, any dream, any pesaminkuminya, any yamwababununu, yam phobia unko school, yam yen yuma mababununu, yam mambabunu, enya ahoto, yam party in a yunya for meka NDC. And it's in a man, NLC, a T, NLC, a free NDC, yes, a new party. Ah, yanamo, yanamo too, ye suni a bain be at a say, NDC, ye yan for party. Enna, ye be at a say, Rollins. Rollins were party me and son. NDC, an idiot. Neri NDP, ye mammy, an idiot. Enna, we also can home. Into Rollins were party me and son. Into Simutis, I bought NDC, a mother party a cheer. Say, I'm can't, yachumne, a debia. A kwa omo de party na efa so then ye ni business ye bi party o papa fie ni o man ko ye otu ko si fie na otu ko han we dan na emwe so otimtina bonche ka se papa ye fie no o ma kom de ye we re ba ko de ameka ho no o titi ye ana bra pe nyi bi abetina fie ni unti na ma ye dan ye ti o hwe NDC ya MPP so I started with UP ene be ye MPP meboa ena dombo no de ono so ye dan so we are hoping say a free 2032 work on no more timiama babu no ene NDC e de party no 500,000 Ghana se open se oje presidenta nti e free se enye sa na Rollins e de titi party no oye 55 it means already no automatically no we planted the seed of corruption seed of corruption ode katashiche as de obi abotomu it means ene NDC 56 million Ghanaian registered members no obi no say sikanda honom. It means kwabena ni bia na yebema yetumi se anobema omutumi yemada party so omunye it means obi abewie sika atowa so person di president sika nkombe he babu no a opposition almost 8 years 9 years a comedy wa mono obi abi discuss sika mbe kwa share them so person di president and at the same time a very dangerous to the party because sisi ano ntia mo obi afa no hwadwene and yesi da bi nyesa na Rollins yen ye party no enye ti se npp and the sika for na tenase ene ahemfo akasi akasi e na ti ye ba ye ba ye mpuntu juma ibe biye nyuma akasi akasi ye be ma nkrofo enye sika ye be build big sana npp ti unye sika ni a